entire video time. Okay, hey you guys, I'm back. So last video that I did, it was over my organization skills, and a couple people commented on that video as well as on my Instagram asking, they want to know the details on this hair that I've been wearing for about 3 to 4 weeks now. Not very long, but so this video is just to give you guys all the details on that so you guys know. Didn't think you guys were that interested, but yeah, so and gray hair last year on my 18th birthday because I had never had color in my hair before and I wanted something bold, but I didn't want to do like blue or purple because I just kind of felt like it was overdone, and I also felt like I couldn't really be professional with those colors when I have to like dress up on business Tuesdays and have to go to meetings and stuff. So I figured gray was kind of cool because it's technically a natural color, it's just natural to older people, and it's subtle and it doesn't really clash with like outfits and stuff. So yeah, so this is from Uniwigs. It is the butterfly synthetic lace wig and it's about 26 inches or so. It's really, really long. It's synthetic hair, not real hair, and it's in the ombre, the gray ombre, so it's black to gray. The wig normally costs like $99 and some change, but I got it on sale. It wasn't a huge sale, I think it was only like $10 off, so it ended up being $90 instead of $100. And I honestly would say like this wig is, I don't know, it's like a 5 or 6 out of 10. I'm not really in love with it. Really, I think it's because I'm typically, when I wear wigs, they're curly. So I'm used to having like curly maintenance, like for my hair, but straighter hair is more difficult. So when I first got the wig, it came in a box with a brush and the wig and some instructions, I believe. And it was curly, like in the picture. If you see it on Instagram or you see it on the actual site, and I'll link it down below, it's curly. And so I was wearing it how it came for a couple of days. You can see that in my roommate video. But then it kind of started to tangle and the curls kind of started to drop. And it kind of started to become matted. And I know with previous wigs that I had, when you touch heat to synthetic hair, it softens it a bit. And it as well as straightens it. So when the curls started dying out and it started just getting more matted, I flat ironed it, and I just put like, I wet it, made sure that the hair was somewhat damp, and I flat ironed it, and that kind of gives it this glossy shine that you're seeing to it. That was cool. So now I wear it straight every day and I pretty much just brush it out in the mornings and go. It sheds a lot, like, and I can do that like all day. And I think that's one of the other reasons that I'm not too fond of it, because it is so long. So like sometimes when I'm pulling up my panties, like a piece, the bottom piece of this hair will get stuck. And then I'll have like a piece of hair I have to like pull out of my panties. But it's cool. The color is amazing. I will say that the color is exactly what I wanted. The length is cool. I've never really had hair this long, so maybe that's why I'm not used to the maintenance of it. I'm usually used to really big curly units, not really used to straight, except for the bob that I had over the summer, and that was in my How to Start Your Makeup Collection video. That was the only time I ever had like a straight wig. Yeah, so it's a lace, as you can see, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm not crazy about it, but I wouldn't say that I actually wouldn't buy it again. I probably would, just because it's a cheaper way to get color, but I mean, I guess technically you get what you pay for, so it's cheaper, so it does have its issues, but it definitely does work, especially for me being in college. It looks really cool, really subtle, and I like it. But overall, I give it like a 5 or 6. So I give it like an average, little above average. But it's not like I'm just dying, like, oh my God, you have to go get it. It's cool. But yeah, other than that, this is like a really short video because it's not really much this hair. Make sure that you follow me on all social sites, my Twitter, my Instagram, and my Snapchat. My Twitter and my Instagram both changed to Coffee Cream Girl, but my Snapchat is still at AO Wheels, but I'll make sure that I link those down below as well. Also, comment down below a video that you want to see. I'm thinking about doing a fall lookbook Let me know what you guys think about that. And I know you guys keep asking me to do makeup tutorials, but the thing is that the camera that I'm using is really, really low. Well, it's not low quality. It's my phone though. And to get the right lighting like this to do a makeup video, I would have to do it like around this time in the day because the sun is like directly outside of my window. And that is hard to do because typically I have class around this time, and I actually have class in like 20 minutes. So that's actually what I'm about to go do. But yeah, so if I get a high definition camera, then I'll definitely start doing some more get ready with me's. I'll see you guys on the next video. This one was really short, but yeah, I don't know. And stay coffee down with a beautiful coffee essence as I aspire to inspire you all. Bye guys.